Once you see the circle on the ground, you'll want to go out and then back in.